get straight to it, shall I? This is our Savannah Animal Sanctuary. It's been quite a small operation until now, but we've just been donated some land. And so, like my waistline at Thanksgiving, we're gonna expand. And I think the best way to finance that expansion is by finishing off our 4x4 adventure tour track ride. It'll be a wonderful way to let people safely see wild animals really up close. Although, if you've ever had a mandrill sit on your windshield during one, sometimes it's a little too up close. Yeah. But the main focus of the sanctuary will be breeding and releasing animals of all kinds back into the wild. And as it's a sanctuary, we'll also have to take in animals sometimes. Does that all sound simple? Good, because there's more. We also need to make sure we educate our guests and achieve a very high conservation rating. Well, that's all. Off you go.
So, welcome to the Savannah scenario. In this episode, we will do only the bronze objectives. And then on the next two, the silver and gold, respectively. First things first, we have to complete the 4x4 track adventure. Yeah, that. Let's see. I'll go straight. I guess we can just go straight. Straight for a bit. Now turn a bit to your right. Straight. Oh. That's one to do it. The objective complete? Yes, we do. Right, what else? Increase rest integration to 1.2 stars. I have to go to facilities and then. Select on which area. Draft in pin box. So let's have one over here. Give it up the on the wedge right there. Now we need one of these. Next to it, and another one. Where is it? Next to this one, it's on the other side. Oh crap! Want to move or not? Let's add the port. That one. Sorry about that. Edit. Giraffe. Donation box next to it. Where'd you? And on this one. this side, we're going to add the stands right on the exhibit. That's good. So we're going to talk about the springboard. And another donation box, probably. Just next to it. Now we can move to the other exhibit, which is this one. And have it. I wonder how can we see the Christian area? Huh? On this side, we can have one here and one way over there. A good space too. Because they are in that area, not on the... Damn it. YouTube and video. Now, I want you to be about the elephants and you. Maybe the... Giraffes? Yeah. Oh, you are furry and you don't? Really? What's the difference between the rest? Oh well. This message behind. And you also. Need to be further behind. About the elephant and you about the zebra. Now we also need a transformer to this area, which can go right over there. Let's hit that rock. There. So I'm going to move that as. You have no power. Why do you have no power? Oh. To put this thing, this one to the side. We could put this thing on the other side, couldn't we? I want to get the speaker. This area right there, and then move you, here we go, and move you to this area, even though it's a bit far away from the animals, but that's fine. Yeah. much about the African elephant. You rest it in the mission box. And try to maybe let move your stay behind the board on the wedge. It's about in the workshop. Where can I put the workshop? That's a big question. That is the big question. Let's see if I have space. Power, buildings, and impact on the pests. I would be able to place one there. Because of the water, right? Then we can add a power plant, a water treatment. Maybe on, I don't know, next to the. Do it even work? Heat map. No, it's not gonna work. We need one on this side. Did you have one here already? Let's call a creeper. Sorry, facilities. Support. We are doing 32. And maybe I have only one done. And the listen box. Where haven't you? The objectives, and not that much has changed, to be honest with you. I Yeah, we should be able to get something done. Some intuition, last drink. Then you need water to where am I supposed to add it? Treatment plants. If there isn't any space left. Maybe I'd one there, perhaps? No. That's really gonna work. We had the education rate reading up a bit. We can have some news. We also had a treatment plant in there. Even though there is much more space, you are injured. Species food enrichment on the wild dog. You have to go to the habitat. Food enrichment items. African wild dog. Are you in here or on the inside? Yeah, in there. A future toy, a bamboo feeder on the top ball. Are you okay now? Yes, you are. Just need to improve the meal quality. About you. We are still losing money. On what, I'm sorry. Staff wages and animal food. How are you on staff? Do we really need that many vendors? That was my phone, by the way. More rest in the zoo. Red clouds. Nope, it isn't. Resting greenness. Which is that? What about? A bunch of, the pipes, I guess. Maybe a big one. I think, yeah. Nutrition. I'm so sick. grown, currently grown in this way as well. Probably 20 more people and it will be good. We need to improve the education, but I don't know how. Education. Why isn't this one on red? Power. What? There you have power. Oh, sorry, you? Nope. So nothing. Let's press it next to it. Nope. Oh, I can't press them on the same spot, but these two are. Keep looking down. Go mechanic. This is complete, and your achievement is failing. Call mechanics to attend the issue. Status. We have any rest pricing. Can also add some exhibits if I could find where the other ones were. Not in there. Were they in here? Nope. I think probably I could see a bunch of them. I don't even know where it was. About in there. Oh, yeah. It was right here, right? You can even go first person. Nice. Yeah, it was here. 70s, small exhibits. Let's have one. Oof. Can't see shit. Eh, it's fine. Whatever. Meanwhile, we need 100 more rests. and we'll be okay with this episode. But this is complete, another one. And another one. In tetanus. I also forgot to open the tourist attraction. The 4x4 adventure. Now, 3.5 people an hour. Food shop and stuff. That's the big question. If not, then I'm to buy some more. From the Springbok. What about bathrooms there? Nothing here. Unless anything near the above. We need one more in there. For two more people and we're done with the episode. Come on, go up. Finding accessible research center. Maybe we will put one in there. If there is enough space to it. The question is, will there be space for it? Yes, there is. And even that too. Just in case more people want to do research on stuff. Another research complete. Second level on tetanus. Let's put one more. Have that in the mission stands. Why is it placed on the... Why not on the... Whoa, what is that? And a port. You have power? Yes, we do. And the giraffe. Also a speaker. Come on, go up, please. I need to go up. Elephants. este especial de Wild Dogs with the hyenas, yeah. The hyenas right here. Yeah, so you need a speaker. Oh, there wasn't already. Oops. My bad. Don't we have the... Yeah, oh. So now, let's just... release one animal into the wild. And be done with the episode. I would say, let's get... I don't know. An elephant out? Get them pregnant or a wild dog? Let's take this one out. And that will mean that the bronze objectives are done. So.
Nice! That track ride is proving very popular with the guests. You're really giving them a taste of Africa's wildlife. And when the wind pleases, often a smell, too. Listen, I know there's lots more work to do here, but once you've finished, your next project will be something really challenging. Partly because I won't be around to offer advice. I'm setting up a venture in the Arctic, which will take up all of my time. I might even get you involved in it one day.
Sure. Right, that will be the end of the episode. I hope you enjoyed it as much as I did. We are sitting on $24,000 and an average attendance of almost 1,700 people. Please do comment, like, subscribe, all that stuff. And I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.